I just didn't used to. I didn't used to care.
I don't think none of us did. After I got called, you was like, man, I hope she don't tell my mom. I was like, what? I was like, that's the one you should record, bro, when we first got caught smoking.
Bro, that bro, shit did scare the fuck out of me.
I said, go get some spray, bro. This nigga came back with some hairspray. I said, fuck it, spray it, spray it. We start spraying that shit everywhere. Scared me as a bitch.
Bro,
I hope she don't tell my mom. I'm like, bro, she ain't, bro. Like, we just got called from her.
But like, I remember I was sitting in his room, I think, just thinking, because he was in there talking to her. And I'm just sitting there and just thinking to myself, like,
Cam,
yo.
Cam was the only asshole. She like, Cam, get in here. Why are you smoking? You like, stress-free, auntie.
Facts, like, he was like, it was like nothing. Nigga.
Yeah, I remember. Like, I ain't smoking. I said, corny. It was corny. She caught a nigga. She like, he like, nope, I ain't been out there. I'm like, fuck.
Nigga, I remember I went out your room, peeked around the corner to look into your mom's room, cause like you was in there talking, to see if you was like getting in trouble or something. Nigga, you was in there just laying on her bed, just talking like it was all cool and shit.
I was high as a bitch. She's like, get, I thought she was gonna make me stay in the crib. She's like, get the fuck out my face. Yes, go outside. I can't do this. I don't even get that high no more. Like, yeah. That high is different.
Yeah, like, I swear, yeah, back in the day. That shit was crazy.
Gassed ass mid.
For real?
Like, nigga, Christmas tree mid. Like, it was mad different mid, bro.
And even the loud was like just the shit.
Dude, like, you remember the white dude,